Christmas to me means family and having tradition.
I like Christmas because it's Jesus' birthday.
Christmas means to me spending time with my family and giving gifts to others.
I love Christmas because I get to spend time with my family and sometimes meet people that I've never met before, and it's just very like happy and it's just surrounded by love.
Christmas means to me is being with family.
To me, because I get to be with my family and we all get to be together to celebrate it.
My favorite thing about Christmas is celebrating Jesus' birth.
My favorite thing to do at Christmas is to get a Christmas tree. It's really fun.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Christmas is the celebration of the birth of Jesus to anything else. It could be from the birth of Jesus to the lighting of the candles. It could be anything. Christmas is everything to anyone.
Merry Christmas, and see you in 2016.
Three. Merry Christmas!
You don't fall down now.
I don't know the beginning of it.
So you go first. Mary and Joseph, and they had a baby. And their his name was Jesus. Now you don't know.
Hehehehe